As you guys know, we are strictly freshwater, monster fish, huge cichlid keepers. But that fish place, yeah, it has a large selection of saltwater fish too. One of the largest I've ever seen. Let's check it out. I'm gonna show you a couple of these beautiful saltwater fish.
Come on.
I always feel like somebody's watching me.
What's up, guys? It's your boy Scott from King Queen Cichlids bringing you yet another new video. Now, this week's video, we're going to go journey back to that fish place for part two. Now, you've already seen the freshwater section and how impressive that was. If you missed that video, the link is above. This time, we're going to go back and we're going to just exclusively look at their saltwater section. Now, if you think the freshwater is impressive, wait till you see their saltwater selection. On top of that, this very weekend, that fish place is going to have a coral and frag swap event. So you don't want to miss that. So I thought it was perfect timing to do a look at the saltwater section at that fish place, as well as unveiling that this Saturday, they're going to do a coral and frag swap event. You won't want to miss it. So without further ado, let's get back to that fish place and check out these amazing saltwater fish and all the anemones, coral, live rock, and everything else they have available so that you can make an incredible saltwater tank or reef tank at your very own home. All right, guys, without further ado, let's come enjoy this video. All right. Oh, I almost forgot. Please leave me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. If you didn't enjoy it, leave me comments below so I know what I can do to improve your experience at King Queen Cichlids. And after this video, if you enjoyed it, please do me a personal favor by hitting that subscribe button. I would greatly, greatly appreciate it. All right, guys, on to the video. Let's go. Alright guys, there is no way I was going to start this video without some sort of coverage of some cichlids. So today I am showing you a display tank of African cichlids found at that fish place. Many people say that African cichlids are a complementary way of having colorful fish like saltwater fish without the cost and or the headache. I don't know about that because saltwater fish are pretty amazing as you're getting ready to see today. This is another display tank found at that fish place. It is basically a reef tank set up with a few fish. Beautiful looking display tank. We will get into the details of how you can create one at home as you watch this video. If you thought the freshwater section of that fish place was huge, feast your eyes on this. Their saltwater section has over 200 tanks, one huge tank full of frag and corals. This fish place is the place to be for all your saltwater needs. Get ready to check this out. The lionfish. Monos, which can be kept in salt water or brackish water. Very cool looking fish. Clownfish. And one of my personal favorites, the triggerfish. These guys are pretty cool. They remind me of my big monster cichlids, like the Amphilophus and Parachromis. This is the Picasso trigger. Again, lots of personality, highly intelligent, personable fish. I really enjoy the triggerfish. And if I get back into saltwater fish, the triggers are the fish that I will be keeping. Now this video would be over an hour long if I showed you each and every one of the saltwater fish available at that fish place. So I have gone and just checked some fish that I think you would enjoy, like the damsels here. Beautiful damsels. And here's more clownfish. Are you still finding Nemo? You can find them here at that fish place. These guys are simply mesmerizing. Now you see them, now you don't. It's the stonefish. Highly camouflaged fish that adjusts his looks to his environment. Super cool. And we're going to finish this footage of fish with one of my favorites. The lionfish or scorpionfish. Beautiful, beautiful, and very highly aggressive predator fish. These need to be kept by themselves in single tanks. Here is another saltwater reef tank display. Let's check out the fancy filtration system in the back. Fancy, fancy.
Back in 1978, when I was keeping fish, it was underground filters and box filters. Now we got this kind of stuff. It's like the Jetsons.
So are you interested in starting your own reef tank at home? Here's some of the things you will need. You will need live rock that is found at that fish place. There is a wide variety of hard and soft corals that you can find at that fish place. Such a wide, vast selection of corals, all of them stunning. So now that you've picked out the fish and possibly corals that you want, now it's time to talk to their experienced staff at that fish place. Their staff will be able to tell you the type of equipment, filtration systems, UV sterilizers, protein skimmers, and various other items you will need to start a successful saltwater tank. That fish place not only has great equipment, but it has an experienced staff that will steer you in the right direction and never, ever let you down. Check out these incredible products. Now the key to a successful reef tank is the proper lighting, and ZooMed, as always, has some incredible products that will provide your anemones and corals with the intensity spectrum of light you need. Yet another cool display tank at that fish place. Let's take a closer look at this beautiful saltwater reef tank. Now to keep saltwater fish, you don't have to have a reef tank set up. You can simply get some rocks, some substrate, or even just regular decor. You have an unlimited resource at that fish place to decorate your tank any way that you see fit. that fish place has a wide, wide selection of decoration that will make even the pickiest hobbyists happy. Check some of these really cool decorations that you can put in your freshwater or saltwater tank and really set it apart from everyone else's. Now before you leave, make sure you check out the Ray Tank. This is open to the public where you can actually reach out and touch one of these beautiful rays in this 1,000+ tank. If you have any kids, certainly bring them along because this is something that they will remember for a long, long time. That fish place always has an instructor or staff member around that you can ask questions about and get more information about these incredible rays and fish. Okay guys, we are back. I hope you enjoyed that short video looking at some of the incredible saltwater fish, corals, anemones, and etc. at that fish place. Again, don't forget, this Saturday they are having a live coral frag swap event. You definitely want to be there if you are into saltwater, especially if you are into reefs or thinking about beginning a reef tank. This is the opportunity to go to that fish place, pick up salt, pick up frags, pick up anything you need to keep and start your own reef tank. If you guys enjoy this video, again, please leave me a thumbs up. If you didn't enjoy it, please leave me comments below letting me know what I can do to improve your experience at King Queen Cichlids. And if you've enjoyed this video, please check some of my other videos out. And if you enjoy them as well, please do me a personal favor by hitting that subscribe button. It would be our honor to have you as a subscriber. Now guys, don't forget to come see us Sunday night at 8 for our live stream. We start off with Aquafunk at 6 o'clock, Q Aquatic at 7 o'clock, and then us at 8 o'clock.
What is up, all you stone cold super fly Illmatic? When you're good, and when you're bad, you're better. Fish keeping Funkadelics, you watch your Aquafunk Aquatics, and I'm here just to remind you about Saints and Sinners Sunday. Every Sunday, 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, I will be going live, and I can guarantee you this, I always know what I'm talking about sometimes.
Everybody, Susie Q here, and why don't you come out and join the live stream on Sunday night? We'll sit around and chat by the pond. See you there.
What's up, guys? It's your boy Scott from King Queen Cichlids, and I look forward to seeing you Sunday night at 8 o'clock. See you there. I will leave the links to each and every one of these incredible channels down in the description below. Come check us out starting at 6 o'clock. I think you will really enjoy what the three channels are putting together. Alright guys, as always, thank you so much for viewing. You didn't have to view us this particular day at this particular time, but you did, and I greatly appreciate it. See you guys next week. Bye bye. My anaconda. My anaconda told